Thank you. Why are we meant to be a failure to eternity? Or it's just anxiety from suppressed reality?
Thank you.